Would you believe a fish story in which a transport plane is loaded with 400,000 rainbow trout in order to stock a remote lake in Arizona? At a carefully chosen altitude, 650 feet, the adult trout are ready to drop into their new home. Knocked out briefly, 95% of them survive. These flying fish may be the first successful piscatorial airdrop.